It's Keira again, playing Pokemon Yellow. I'm just picking up from the last part we started. There's no new Pokemon. I only have 2 badges. I got the Charmander. That's what makes this game a little different than Red and Blue. Is you can actually get all 3 starters. You can actually get Bulbasaur. It's really in City 2. But you have to get a bike voucher, which is what I'm going to do when I go to the Pokemon Club. And your Pikachu has to be so happy for you to get the Bulbasaur. And since I have to go back to Cerulean City, I decided just to get it then. And the Charmander, you just go up there and grab it. There's nothing special. The SSN is where you get cut. A lot of people, when we were kids, didn't know that. Like, me and somebody, like, we're talking, and I found cut relatively easily, but, like, I went through, as a child, every building and everything in games. I don't do that as much anymore. And actually, a lot of my friends, like, had issues with that. Like, or if they found it, they said they took them forever to find it. Which, I had the same issue with the move Surf in this game when I was a child. So, there's that. I hope you enjoy, and thank you for watching.
Thank you. Thank you.